bad dog. It's a bit like good cop, bad cop when it comes to Chico and the men. Dan has a history of playing with the parrot, trying to get a rise out of him.
Oh, just run my finger back and forth on the cage or poke his tummy. Irritate him.
Until the day Chico finally struck back. But he didn't go after Dan. He bit his twin brother Rudy instead.
I usually scratch him on the back of his head, and he just nailed me. I drew blood. I could actually see my bone. That hurt. And I could not figure out why he did that.
Like him.
He thought it was funny. It was. Of course, it wasn't his finger, though.
The guys have even taught Chico a thing or two.
Like how to bark. How to meow. How to make the sounds of a chicken. And a mountain lion. What else could you do?
Raspberry.
Raspberry, yeah.